better if you whisper instead. Now, you may not know this. I know you Germans are very bright people, but you don't know everything. There are two types of whispers. At least that's what we know in the Philippines. There is a voice whisper, like when you say, I love you. And an unvoiced whisper, like when you say, minamahal kita. Let's do the second one. So that it's heard in Manila. All right. One, two, three, and
freedom, 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 freedom,
thank you very much. Now,